All the god King Xerxes requires is this, a simple offering of earth and water, a token that sparks his submission to the will of Xerxes.
Submission? Now that's a bit of a problem.
Thank you.